Okay, overhead fairing. Standby hydraulic and low pressure indicators.
Is set like 1 and 2 off or like 1 and 2 on for hover pumps A and B?
Okay, flight control switches.
Is off.
Okay. Alternate flaps.
Control flaps is on.
Alternate flaps control switch.
Is set.
Spoiler switches A and B.
Is on.
And it's your damper switch.
On.
VHF and nav and IRS switches.
Normal.
Navigation display.
Set.
Navigation display is controlled by panel.
Check.
Fuel veil cross speed. Completed. Forward pedestal. Forward panel and pedestal.
Airport.
Altitude. FMC.
Yes, sir.
IFEIS control panel.
Yes, sir.
Flight director switch.
Yes, on.
On throttle.
Yes, on.
IS and MAC indicator.
Set.
Heading selector.
Yes, sir.
Altitude selector.
Yes, sir.
Autopilot engage bar.
Yes. Yes, yes, up.
Okay, autopilot engage switches.
Yes, up.
PFD and EAD.
Yes, sir.
And ND and EHSI.
Yes, sir.
Autoflight non-indicator.
Yes, sir.
Altimeter.
Set.
Standby gauges.
Coming up.
Okay, N1.
Yes, set.
444, clear to Castro Airport's file, fire heading, climb and maintain 13,000. Departure 119.2, squawk 0656.
444, remain direct. Contact ground on 118.35, already taxiing.
Check.
Give me when they see me saying, don't you see a bull, be the man.
Shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.